Hello friends, welcome to IBPS guide. So today is day 6. So today we'll be talking about approximation. So in approximation we'll be taking easy problems. In the next session we'll be taking moderate and hard level problems. So please start from the beginning and watch till the end so that you understand each and every concept and problem. So let us begin. So we are talking about the tips and tricks. So the tips are that you have to understand and practice BODMAS, learn multiplication tables from 1 to 30, memorize the squares, cubes of numbers and percentage, learn the tricks of finding the multiplication, square root, cube root, and practice to do calculations in mind. Okay. And we have talked about all this and discussed very clearly, and I have taught you how to remember all these values and how to find out all this concept in the previous value. So please watch the video from day 1. Okay, there is also a playlist of this from the beginning. So we are starting with the problems. So let us take the first problem. So if you see here, 749 could be written as 750 divided by 50% of 500. Okay, so this question mark could be replaced by x, and 166.89 could be written as 167. So 750 divided by 50% of 250 is 50% of 500 is half of 500, that is 250, is equivalent to x minus 167. So this goes for 3, this is x minus 167, so x is 170. Okay, so you can take the value to be c. So let us move on to next problem, that is this. So 50%, if you see, this could be written as 60%, that is, let us write the approximate values of this problem first. This could be written as 8600, and this could be written as, this is percentage fraction of 3 by 8. Okay, 1 by 8 we know it is 12, 1 by 2, so 3 times of 3 by 8 is 37, 1 by 2. Okay, so 3 by 8 off will be, this can be 2560. Okay, so let us solve the problem then. Now off is both sides, so you can solve any of the terms. Off is 8600, then 3 by 8 into 2560. So if you see here, this goes for 00 gets cancelled here. Now 86, 6 times, that is 6, 3 carry, 48, 51. So that would be 5160. Okay. Now if you see here, this goes to 320. Now 320 into 3 would be 69, so 960. All you have to do is add here 960, 6 plus 6 is 12, 1 carry, 10, 11, 1 carry, 6, 1, 2, 0. So your correct option would be 2. So we are taking next problem, that is question number 3. Okay, so here this 89.89 could be written as 90%, not 90%, 90, and this 279 could be written as 280. We are writing it as 280 because this 3.9 could be converted to 4, and this 4 will divide 280. So you can write it as 280 divided by 4 minus 150. This 151 could be written as 150. This is x. Okay, so if you see here, this is 90 plus 70. Okay, this is 150 root 3x. Now if you add this to this, would be 160. Sorry, no need to write this, you can simply write it as, keep it as 151, no need to write 150. Now 90 plus 70 would be 160, 151, this would be x. Here you will have 9, this would be x. So take the cube on both sides, you will have 9 cube is 729. So we know that from the table, we have remembered it, that 9 cube is 729. Okay, so your correct option would be D. So we are taking next problem, that is square root of 530. Okay, so if you see here, 530 could be written as 529, that is 530. You can write it as 530 because 530 we are not writing, because there is no whole number whose square root is, you will get a whole number. Okay, but 529 is the square of 23. Okay, now this 290 could be written as 289. This 290 could be written as 289, which is the square of 17, and this 577 could be written as 576, that is 24. Okay, Now we have to do is add all this. That is 23 plus 7 is 30, 40. Okay, that would be 64. Now x square, so x would be 8. So your correct option would be D. So we are taking next problem, that is question number 5. If you see here, this percentage in whole number, this could be written as 4570, and this 819 could be written as 820. This 86 point could be written as 90, and this 384 point, this could be written as 380. Now if you add all these numbers, 4570, 820, 90 and 380, this will give you 0, 10, 17, 26. Okay, 2 carry, that is 10, 15. This is 10, 15, 23, 10, 15, 18, 1 carry, 5, 8, 6, 0. So your correct option would be D. Hope you have understood all the problems which I have told you. If you have not understood in one chance, please watch this again. And if you like the video, please give it a like. And if you found anything improvement in the video, please give it a comment. And please express your views, how you are feeling the videos, if you are enjoying it, or if some changes are to be made. And do subscribe to the IBPS guide channel and do share with your friends. Thank you.